Let's go to KCRA3's Mallory Hoff, who is live at a sports bar in downtown Sacramento. Mallory, you know, everybody can't actually get to the game itself, but that doesn't keep from being excited here in Sacramento.
Oh, Chris, you're absolutely right. We're here at MVPs, and the excitement level very, very high. Take a look around. You can see A's fans watching their team, hoping that they can pull off a win. A lot of the folks out here today say they've been A's fans for a very long time. We spoke with one man who says the A's have a very special place in his heart.
Because they've been my favorite team since I was a kid. So they're in the playoffs for the first time in 6 years, and they're going to win it.
And what did you do once at an A's game?
Proposed to my wife.
And we are told she did say yes. Tonight, the couple actually watching the A's game together, hoping that this team can pull off a win. And most of the folks in this bar tonight agree with that. And they'll keep watching and hope that they do. Chris.
All right, Mallory Hoff, live in downtown Sacramento.